An art gallery with an ocean view. Around 100 works of art have gone on display along the coast in Sydney, Australia. The exhibition, Sculpture by the Sea, has decorated the road joining Bondi and Tamarana beaches with works by artists from 41 countries. The show, which has been held at the same place since 1997, uses large format creations with cliffs and weathered rocky areas. A whole range of materials, shapes and colours have been used in the exhibition, which will be open to the public until the 8th of November.